What? This makes no sense. What is this? What am I, Tyler the Creator? What is this? You kidding me? Oh god. It's freaky. I don't know why all Malky got these eyes. I don't know why. Yep, my car is already messed up because of reasons. Well, that's just a little bit of it. Ooh. I get everything now? Nice. Alright, that's cool.
You've racked up some more Ammunition Rewards points.
Thank you. Any shirts? 150 Nope. They still haven't fixed that. That's terrible. You kidding me? I'm going to show today. Remember, I haven't a full playthrough of this, so be sure to watch that, and I'll see you guys next time, I guess. That I'm going inside my house. don't know where I'm supposed to get the extra money from. Same exact website as last time. Ooh, okay. It's from Grand Theft Auto 4, that's from... Oh, these are from Grand Theft Auto 4, what am I talking about? I can sell some cars, then. Or, actually, I can sell my muscle car. What the hell Flylo was thinking in some of these songs. Some of these songs are a butt. I'm like really butt. Should put some of these adult swim stuff on here. I have to look for these monkey mosaics as well. So I can get this special car.
Today.
I'm still hearing a lot of old songs, only like 29,000, are you kidding me? Oh, whatever. Tight though. Green one for this. Pretty cool. You gotta zoom in and out with it. Not analog 6 with the buttons, or the directional buttons, which is, I don't know why they would do that. I think you can move around with it now at least, but. It's really gonna make people a harder target to hit now. I have to change these controls because it's very weird. Have the hatchet now. And I get some of the special edition stuff too. So that's cool. I wonder if I got the cards with it as well. Oh, I did get the cards with it. Okay, that's cool. Alright. That's awesome. I kind of feel bad for the people that, like, bought the... Oh, dear. That is terrible. Oh god, that's gonna make me nauseous when I fall off a cliff or something. Alright, well, I just pretty much showed you a lot of things. Later today, I will have more content coming out, so be sure to check that out. And next time, we will be doing some actual missions and gameplay and stuff. So, thank you for watching, and bye!